Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa.
Capture the White Mamba, the Child Soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Bwala Yamasa.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Cover me!
Detected.
Your target, the White Mamba, showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the Child Soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. But if you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them, including the commander. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them. Subject is in. Kids from the White Mamba's unit. They have guns and they know how to use them.
Padina Ange Yandi, Yina Yabo Kebangaka, Nyoki Yampembe. Kimomosa case on Mononde. Ya, Zini Bibuti Pusakan gave.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Looks like school's out. All you need to do is carry him to the LZ.
Mission info has been updated. Support helicopter requested.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
Outer heaven.
Never draw a weapon on a fellow soldier. You got that? Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move!
When you get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.